What's going on, YouTube? Lil Roger here, sitting in B&A Nashville Airport. Gonna give you guys a weekend trip to Phoenix, Arizona. Guys, stay tuned. Enjoy the video. Just landed in Phoenix. Okay, guys, we just landed in Phoenix. She's back there.
Making my TikTok.
Waiting on the rental car. Y'all gonna see.
This is what I need. Alright, come on. Blind.
Ooh, I'm finna cut up on nighttime on y'all niggas. Here we go. All right, guys, so we checked in like the hotel like 2 hours ago. We took a good nap. We back, we ready. Finna get some food, probably hit the mall. And yeah. All right, y'all, we finna go in Roscoe's. Oh, my fault, Lolo's, not Roscoe's. We in Phoenix, not Cali. As y'all can tell.
These niggas ain't doing shit.
Got some shit. I'm finna get some
sweets, cause it
some sweet shit. What's it called?
Raspalicious. Raspalicious. Brown or white?
She got some little shit. She was in the most stores but couldn't find nothing. It wasn't given to her, y'all.
It wasn't given.
What's it called?
Raspalicious. I think.
Shit. Let's see what it's hidden for. Guys, I went to the mall, got some shorts. That's all they had for me. They were like $10 a piece, so shit, I grabbed as many as I could find in my size. Gonna be a good hoop season this summer. All right, guys, I'm finna go have some breakfast today too. I'm finna go eat this place called Snooze. See what it's talking about. I had it last time I was out here. She never had it before. She's gonna try it. We're gonna see what it's hitting for. Got my coffee. They made a little mess. I ain't do that, y'all. But I got my strawberry shortcake pancakes. She got, I don't know. You said what?
With toast.
I went on the way to go get some breakfast. I just woke up. She been up for like an hour or two. I had to get my good ass sleep in. Finna go try this place called Breakfast Bitch. Again, I tried it, she hasn't tried it, so we're gonna see what it's talking about. Alright, guys, we made it to the breakfast restaurant. Shona, I actually got her, what they call, crimps?
Crimps in my head.
It's called Breakfast. Breakfast Bitch. You walk in, they say, "What's up, bitch?"
All right, guys, we got our drinks.
You say, "What's the flavors?"
Watermelon, mango, strawberry, and original.
Let's see what they're hitting for. We got some food.
My food look better than mine. I'm kind of jealous.
Alright guys, I just finished eating. I want y'all to meet my boy. It's my boy in Atlanta right here. Say what's up, Brooke. Show him what you got working on in the A, man. Yup. Alright, where we going now?
To the car?
We're going to the car. I think we're going to go to the mall.
I don't know where we're going. Ain't no.
Was it good?
It was good.
I don't know about her, but I'm tipsy, y'all. Put a right to bed horns, we
blam it up in the city. Yeah, hear me? Call your phone up, boy. Big 50s all
crispy. What you say?
Call your phone up, boy.
Rockefeller, tell the young nigga. Free man, Rockefeller. You turn south and I kick it, Rockefeller. We work the first day with mama, said don't go, we went down. Chop out, said burn with they back, then we went down. Shout out, don't fuck with these bones. These niggas be telling me that, be telling me that. All right, guys, we just got back from the mall. Got a couple things. We here eating at Kane's. I'm on the phone with my sister. I don't say what's up to you two.
Well, shit, your shit finna get the jumping. Wait till you get them niggas in there.
They hear you and they leave.
Why? We just friends.
Everyone be thinking you my dude.
I don't know why.
They act like nobody can be friends, y'all.
All right, guys. I got the car taped up in my buddy's garage. I already got started on it. I didn't feel like waiting. I'm trying to knock this out. I think it started around like 11 o'clock. It's like 12 something. I'm finna get ready to start spraying. Get it knocked out. Stay tuned. Took longer than expected, but just finished up the Infiniti. Nice gold. All right, guys. I made it to my buddy's house. Wrapping this Tesla right now. I got about 3 hours till I hit the airport and catch my flight. I'll show you guys. I wrapped this about a couple months ago. Scratched up and stuff. It's dirty, you know, matte black gets dirty. But we're gonna change the color of it real quick. In the garage in 3 hours. All right, guys, I got the Tesla taped up. It's like 4 o'clock, I think. In like 2 hours, so I gotta hit the airport. So, see if I can catch it. All right, y'all, just finished the Tesla. As you can see, looking all nice and good. I did this car in a total of like 2 to 3 hours. It was satin black, as you guys seen. Now it's got this chrome midnight blue, satin midnight blue effect to it. Now I'll be leaving to the airport, heading out. You see the fit, man. You see the fit.